previously on Easter Crim.
Easter, the yearly gathering of me and the boys.
Lord, he's dead.
Someone has murdered the bartender.
You're right. That's why my eyes are landing on you, Keith.
Me? Why would I kill him?
It was because of the soda. You wanted a Diet Coke and he gave you a Pepsi Max.
I would kill for a Diet Coke right now.
I only have Pepsi Max, bitch!
Yes, it was me. And I would have gotten away if it wasn't for you, you suspicious little bastard.
This time.
What happened here?
Yes, the bartender is killed.
He's been killed by that fucker over there!
How do you know it's him?
Luckily for us, we had our detective on the case.
Thank God this case has been solved.
At least I think so.
Nothing happened.
There must be a problem with the electricity supply or something.
Amy! Keep playing the piano!
Where's the piano man? He's missing!
You're coming with me, Keith!
Oh, piano man! I thought you were killed!
No, I was just in the toilet.
It looks like it wasn't you, but I have my eyes on you, bitch.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, I haven't felt like this since.
There's something fishy going on.
No, no, we have the killer. Everything is fine. Yes, 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 yes!
Come here, guy! Go! Run! Run!
Oh God!
Move away, I'm a doctor!
He's dead.
He must have killed himself.
This is not a suicide, son. It's a murder.
Well, this looks like a case for me.
Lock all the doors! No one gets in. and no one gets out.
What is it?
Lock the door, and do not open it unless I call you on this. I have now locked the doors, and it will stay this way until we have found the killer. There's a murderer in here, and I intend to find out who.
It could be anyone. It could be you. It could be you. It could be you. It could even be me.
Yeah, well, maybe it is you.
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
That makes perfect sense!
Yeah.
You're coming with me!
It wasn't him, it was me. He's not the real Vic. He kidnapped me and tied me up. What? That's preposterous.
You're coming with me, Forswick.
You'll never take me alive.
Damn, who's the real one?
He's the false one. I just better be on Lord.
Next time, on Easter Crim.
There's only one way to solve this. A piano battle.